how to eat African chin chin. These are basically made from flour, rolled like dough, and chopped into little bits, and they are fried. It's a delicacy in Nigeria and many African nations, especially West Africa, and kids love to take them to school. They're also finger snacks. And it's great. It's great for events, weddings, parties, and it's a big delight. So these children here will show you how chin chin is eaten in Nigeria. Come on, kids, let's go. Chin chin. You love it? All right. Thank you.